these poor guys got to dig up all these flags. And look how many there are.